Toss?
Luigi, how I missed you! Just one last turn to go, Mario! You bring them here! Need something to put down here? Hey Mario! Let's look around and see if we can find anything we can use!
Oh, there's something right here. Alright, now we can go through that gate. Hold up. You see mighty fishing first with those stashes, but you walk and talk to much with your friends and you open that gate to have some, so you fellas are alright. Now you gotta do something that island. Alright, first let's fast travel pipe there. Easily head back to the bottom there. And save. Okay, we got two of the lizards and the parachutes.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
it on? Same thing as before, the two lizards and the parachute.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Okay, good dodging there. There we go, there's the lucky hit.
Oh yeah!
Well, four of these now. Two lizards, two parachutes. What I don't understand is why this game, like, to perform... For Luigi to perform... Well, actually, I'll show you here in a moment. So yeah, in past Mario Luigi games, for Luigi to use the jump action here, you press the B button. They changed it to A in this game for whoever knows why. But I'm not the one in charge of designing games, so. Just gonna have to live with it. Experience. Okay, that's not too bad. Actually, I have one for now. Come on, Professor Ernest, you can do anything about the Great Lighthouse Island. Play tag. I want to play that one again. Welcome back, you two. We've got trouble. There's trouble. Big trouble. Mario, Luigi, you have to keep Rumbla Island. Okay, calm her down. What's wrong? It's bad news. That gang came back and wrecked the island. And this time they brought their boss with them. For real? Mario, Luigi, I need something here. Please save Rumbla Island. What?
Oh, yeah!
Okay. Even ways to help you. Oh, they're gonna open some shops for us.
Oh, yeah!
We've got this! Alright, well, looks like it is back to Rumbla Island. What in the world has happened here? Look who showed up. Let's pump that adventure room running for the boss. I got all the others to scram, but their statues, all their art. Break it. Breaking is good. Breaking everything is best. Yeah. So get started! Their boss is holed up to the east. You two better do something. Well, here we go again. Well, we know how to deal with these, with these guys. Although they're a little stronger now. Try doing a counter of those shiny new hammers. Hold the button to ready them and release the sling. Okay. Ah, I missed it. He's guarding. Okay, that worked.
yeah.
Hey, now I can jump. Okay, there we go.
Oh, yeah!
So you guys are strong. Just fight like that and take down the big boss. Rumbla right now. Yeah, I want to deal with Grumbla right now. We're gonna save that for next time.
Yeah.
any more enemies. That I can fight for right now. Where was that yellow pipe? There's a yellow pipe somewhere. Oh, there it is. Yes, we are here to take out the big guy. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Alright, what do we got inside these boxes here? Alright, that is where we have to get to. Alright, any other enemies around here? Well, there's a drawbridge over here. Okay, that lowers one half. And that lowers the other half. Oh, there's the big guy.
Oh yeah.
Okay, here we go. Well, I knocked him out anyway. Level 5, okay. There we go, level 7. And Luigi's level 7. Alright. So let's hit the safe block. Next time, we're gonna fight our first major boss of this game.